And now for a political broadcast from William of Normandy.
Why should you do it for me? Well, I'm William of Normandy, the only true claimant to this throne. I mean, I'm the cousin of Edward. Edward even lived with me for a great period of his life, and I truly care about this great nation. The Godwins. The Godwins are all simpletons. I mean, Swain was a rapist. Tostig, well, we don't need to talk about his relations with the king.
Come on, Edward, give me something sweet.
Let me ask a question about England.
Please go ahead.
What was it? Are you a bastard?
This is what claims to be the main opposition.
And I mean, Harold, as I'm sure you've just seen from that childlike behaviour, he's in no fit state to be king. None whatsoever.
So, who will you two be voting for in the upcoming election?
William, of course. The only sensible option.
Make sure you vote William.
Vote William.
I'll be voting for William.
Make sure you vote William.
Make sure we're all voting William, yeah, guys.
Vote William.
Let me talk about Harold Hardrada. Now this man is a nasty, nasty piece of work, very unpopular. And I mean, his only real claim to this great country's throne is 35 years old. It's a promise between two dead Danish kings. Is that really the man we want ruling our great nation? I don't think so.
What about Edgar?
Edgar?
This has been a political broadcast for William of Normandy.